saufen und im Walker. Komm, schnell, schnell. Sieht er nicht? Kommst du bekommen? Wir können auch weiter hinten Trailer nehmen. Nimm die Kacke, nimm die Kacke. Danke, Rucksack, dass du so fett bist. Nehme ich auf. Warum nicht?
Zu eng, der ist eingeklöpft.
Zieh einfach.
Das hängt ja irgendwo.
Gib mir die Sachen an.
Hä?
Gib mir die Sachen an. I get the fucking stupid wagon when I can't even move because of my injury. This is gonna be fun.
Thank you. much crawled under the trailer because we're really close to the border guard now and I want to be sure to get through it safely. I'm going to try and stay on this level. Hopefully we won't be staying for too long because it's going to be really, really painful after a while. Anyway, wish us luck.
Thank you.
past the longest railway tunnel in the world. That felt like fucking ages. And yeah, it's been 48 hours since I've passed that, so can't expect much from you. I can't even try to comprehend the insane gigantism of the mountains. It's like you're driving through a miniature world, but it's all in reality. It's not a TV movie. It's got one problem though.
Pass auf, hier ist Stromzaun. Hier ist Stromzaun. Das ist ein Bullshit, Alter. Meine scheiß Rucksacknummer bitte kurz. Danke. Ist der auf uns zugelaufen oder nur gegangen? Egal, erstmal raus hier.
Mahlzeit.
We thought yesterday when we came to that yard and went out with mach nicht, lach nicht, das macht's nur schlimmer. When we went out of the yard, we thought we were way, way across the border, but it turns out it was actually the border yard, which is why there was a worker coming after us. Well, we came out safe, as you can see. Nobody came to us in the night. Yeah, I'm still really fucking exhausted, even after 8 hours of sleep and no water, basically. So we both got a bit of headaches. Today, we want to go to a lake and pretty much spend the entire day there, because fuck that bullshit, man. There's no way I'm gonna do any action today. It's gonna be hard enough to get to the lake anyway. There's literally a path right over there, like 10 meters from here. But the vegetation is really nice in the summer, so nobody can see us. He already started screaming at people. They were looking straight into the woods like, what the fuck, where that came from?
So what did you think of that ride?
To be honest, like, after like 3 hours, it got really boring, but I was also scared of Basel, but yeah, Basel was like nothing, and yeah, it got fucking warm really fast, but yeah, we managed to do it, and now we are here.
Yeah, pretty much a really fucked up ride, but it was a nice journey. The ride was really, really scenic. I really enjoyed that. Ja, versucht nicht zu lachen, Alter. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, really cool.
Where?
Right, I'm done, pretty much, yeah. Let's get going.
We went train, we got eat and water, we went water, now we go in water. Alright. Yo, my whole vision is focused on glow living. I know I can rise, but I promise there's no limits. Growth isn't okay. Something you're right for, you go get it. When I go, I'ma make sure my car got gold in it for my soul. Chip on my shoulder is not needed anymore. Wipe the dirt off my feet, time to leave it at the door. Carrying this hatchet just to swing it at myself. Put it down, I don't think it's gonna help. Only chopping trees to build some. Spend my time wise, but other times I kill some. Mid-30s, but I feel young. Mind's high, circle for the fucking real ones. Shout out to my family and my friends. Used to let the pressure blemish my lens. Now I'm seeing what I missed when I was stuck in my head. Vision focused on my mission, staying glued to my steps. Now I don't need to be perfect, I'm cool with doing my best. All I really need is a drink and some sunshine. My beat machine and some punchlines. And everything will be just fine. No reason to rush, we can unwind. Baby, it's the season of love. Roll these trees, get a buzz. Knowing things will never be what they was. But it be like that sometimes, yeah. All I really need is a drink and some sunshine, yeah.
Sun is going down, getting dark, so we are gonna head into the mountains and try to find a good place to sleep.
Did some jumps, yeah, real nice weather, enjoyed it. Okay. Ja, du kannst schon laufen, ich wollte nur nicht, dass du mir rein darfst.
Was soll ich nicht machen? I don't know what's up with Käse Journey. He's always shitting just like last time.
fucking shithead. But yeah, we're in the mountains right now. It's looking pretty beautiful. You probably can't see anything at all. Yeah, that's the way. We are just going up a bit and then hoping to find a spot somewhere here in these beautiful woods.
So, setup is done and we found a pretty good place in the mountains. It's not far from the path, but you can't really see us up here. There's a lot of like these big bugs, not even mosquitoes, but they're really annoying. Okay, trying not to get too annoyed and then wake up in the morning feeling refreshed. Morning. Okay, we slept on the hillside. Very, very nice spot actually. Very protected from the sun, very shady. Today we want to go to Milan. It's about an hour away with train and explore the city there. Hopefully we can get some rooftops done. So as per usual, gonna pack up and shit, and then I'm gonna update you again. Wow, it's really good. It's actually really good. Digga.
Krass, wild.
So, we got our stuff back. Now we're heading back into town. And then we're gonna head to the station. Look at us. We're fucked. We're completely fucked. Yeah, we got a room. It's really nice where we slept for like 2 hours because we were so damn tired, and also had a nice shower in here. Really cool, really like that. And now we're gonna get some real Italian pizza, not like in the supermarket, and gonna try to hit a roof or a construction site. Okay. I literally couldn't be more fucking annoyed by the city. Like, holy shit, how fucking hard can you make it for us to get on the roof? We tried so many construction sites, there were cameras, workers, sensors everywhere. And all the regular roofs were bust as well. We've only had this one evening in the city. Tomorrow we'll have to clear this room. And we'll move on to another yard to get to the south of Italy. Okay, see you tomorrow. Yep, it actually started raining. It's like a big thunderstorm. What great news. We gotta pack our stuff up again and try and take a train to the other city.
We are out of Milan and we made it to another yard. The train we're intending to take is supposed to leave tomorrow, but we still went today because the earlier we're here, the earlier we can see how this yard operates and shit. We're probably gonna leave our stuff here in an hour or two and go head into the city. We need some more mosquito spray and some other stuff. But other than that, we're just gonna chill here today and see what's going on.
Okay.
Enger. Leck mich doch am Sack. Real nice view. Ja, es geht aber fit.
Preziosa per la nostra idratazione, nutre il nostro benessere ogni giorno. Dai valori di.
Geil, Digga. Lass dich nicht so lange chillen. Let's go. Das war gut.
Got the food and now gotta get back to the spot before the rain really starts picking up. Man, I hope we won't get too wet.
Alright. Filming on my phone because I forgot to take my GoPro inside. Basically, we got this little setup with the hammock because there's so many mosquitoes out here. And got my backpack over there. Can barely see it. Then I got my hammock line tied to the backpack to keep it up. Yep, kinda scuffed. Anyway, it's supposed to rain tonight, so we're sleeping under the bridge. That's why we couldn't sleep in the forest. Behind the scenes. Well, anyway, we woke up. It's 8:43.
20 for 9.
we stay up, we go yard, we catch freight, we go Ancona.
Yes, Ancona is the goal. The train is supposed to come at 12, so we've got a few hours left to chill here a bit and enjoy the sun. It's mighty hot here though. Might move over into the shadow. Pretty chill.
Da hinten steht halt Shunting Lock, ne?
Wo?
Da ganz hinten durch.
Ist nicht gut.
Nee. Aber mach wenig Neues. Smoker, let me smoker. Come here. Couldn't hear straight across. check. Ja! Die haben es gar nicht gesehen. Sorry. Fuck. Aber wir sind rausgekommen, komm her.
Oh. Was soll das hier?
Das ist echt Arsch.
Look at that, in the distance. That's our train. Motherfucker.
Anyway, I got some gummy worms. Planning to swim and just chill them this weekend. If the train gods aren't with us, then so be it. Bist du ready?
Nö, nee, ich spring halt nicht rein.
Wie machst du denn?
Ich lass mich reinfallen. Ist halt arschkalt wahrscheinlich, wa?
Es geht.
Wie komme ich hier jetzt wieder hoch?
Gar nicht.
Ich merke schon.
Film eben.
Das fehlt mich nicht.
Yeah, so a lot happened today. Or rather, a lot of thinking was done. So pretty much we got off the train because we were assuming it went up north and we chilled at that river for like 2 hours. Then we decided to take a look on maps to see what we should do next. And then I suddenly realized that after that turn, there was another junction. There was actually construction on the track north, which we'd later find out. So it pretty much could only go to the south from there. Yep, that was really fucking stupid. Should have stayed on the train. Well, as it happens, you gotta make the best of your circumstances. So we decided to go to the Alps. And we found a route that we want to do tomorrow. We got here about 1 hour ago. So tomorrow we're gonna go climb the mountain. It's gonna be pretty cool. Yeah, I'm rambling too much again. Just want to update you because I didn't talk as much. I'll see you tomorrow.
Now we go mountain.
So, fangen wir an. Schmeiß ich diese weg. So, nehme ich diese. Oh, oh, Kurva. Wackelige Boot. Schwupps. 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 So. Kommt diese Banane. Kommt da. Thunfisch kommt hier. Brot, ganz wichtig, Brot, Ost. Brauche ich Brot, blöd. Gibst du mir ein Wasser, bitte? Von mich. Danke, Maus.
Yeah. Now the journey starts. After we woke up, we packed our stuff. I also almost got run over by some dumb fuck who couldn't use their vehicle correctly.
Warum habe ich dir das eigentlich ausgesucht?
But yeah, anyway, we're venturing on. Now we have to go to a village about 1.5 hours this way, and then the real hiking starts. Gonna be fun.
We've made it to the town where the real hike starts.
Is that schön.
Putting water in our caps so that it's really cooling us down. I really like the ambience of this town. There's little pathways and alleyways everywhere. There's even a fucking car going up and down here. I guess they do need to go up to the houses with their cars, but never thought that they'd fit in here. Anyway, alright. Somewhere up there is where we have to go, I think. Okay, keep moving. Beauty.
Junge, ist das schlimm. We'll be right back.
Nee, ich bin nicht zu fett. Oh, ich bin einfach krass. Boah, so viel Leaves. Boah, das ist eine richtig gute Birke. I ripped my callus yesterday. Really fucking annoying. Wie komme ich hier runter? Ich habe Angst. Wer? Wer ist wir? Den kenne ich nicht. Man freut sich halt über einen Baum, der halt kletterbar ist. So. Guck mal jetzt der Jump, guck mal jetzt der Jump. Boah!
We had a little break at that spot. Now we're heading up for the peak again. The woods are getting less thick up here, so we are gaining altitude. Doesn't feel like we're making any progress, but it seems like we do. Let's go climb the biggest mountain, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Well, it is indeed fun, but nobody said anything about the endurance needed.
Yeah, we're 1,700 meters up. We've got about 400 meters left until the peak at least, and then we have to go all the way down. But I love it out here. It's so peaceful, so quiet. I think actually I've never been to a place this quiet in my life. All right, keep pushing. Sag mal, wie fandest du den Hike bisher?
Ziemlich anstrengend auf jeden Fall. Meine Füße machen ganz toll Aua. Die Höhenluft spüren wir so langsam. Also vor allem der Ost-Journey, der ist ziemlich durchgeknallt gerade.
We had a little break, about 30 minutes. Now we're doing the final part. Another half hour, it says, till the peak. Yep, this is the way. Thank you.
There it is. We made it at least to the cliff side. Now the peak can't be that far from here.
So close. Final looking back.
I thought that was the peak. Turns out that's the peak. But I don't give a fuck. We've come this far, now we're going all the way. Look at the sun rays, it's so beautiful. We fucking did it. Woohoo!
Brennt in der Fresse, Alter. Ich sag es dir.
Crazy, dass da noch so viel Schnee liegt. Ne?
Ja. Dingens. Guck mal da, die Peak. Die ist noch komplett voll mit Schnee.
Da, ne, ja. Das ist voll ungewöhnlich für Juli.
So we chill here for about half an hour. But now we have to get down. Probably won't make it before it's dark. It's 8:30. But it was all worth it, I don't care. I'm probably not gonna film the way down, and if so, only partially, because you already saw the route. We were all the way up there. It's been like 10-15 minutes, really fast down. Here's the next checkpoint. Very nice view. Really nice. It's the next checkpoint. Gonna chill here for about 5 minutes and then go further. We've made it to the village. About an hour to go. Fuck yeah. Okay, so we slept here for the night again. Made it under the bridge like 12:30. Pretty late night, to be honest. Also, the sun woke us up pretty early at about 8. Anyway, we gotta keep going. Gonna go back to the tracks and see if we can catch anything for the south. Pretty much.
Sportplatz, we are gonna go to sleep on the Sportplatz. It's gonna be a really nice night.
Pretty much, yeah. Okay, so I slept here for the night, put our hammocks up between the fences. It was pretty great actually, because we didn't get woken up by the sun. There was a lot of shade here. But now it's like 12:30, and yeah, the sun is really coming down. Also, the mosquitoes have come out again. And they're really fucking annoying. Didn't film much yesterday because there wasn't a lot going on. We just went back to the spot, waited there for a bit, and then we went here. Also didn't feel like filming much, got some bad news, but I'm fine. We'll still keep going. All right. Haha, du musst das gleich noch bearbeiten. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get to the top and then I'll do some explaining. Okay, let's go a little bit higher so we can see the sun, the nice beautiful colors. Just getting over here, make myself comfortable a bit. Fuck off, you leaves. Yeah, it's the sun already setting a tiny bit. Anyway, I've got some explaining to do, and that's why I came here in the first place. Yeah, I'm already back in Germany. I'm traveling around Europe. There's more videos coming up on that later, but I needed to do an outro of this. So why did the video stop so abruptly? Let me start from the yard situation. So we came back from that hike, went to the same yard to finally catch a train that goes to the south.
There were like two trains that went the entire time we waited there. And then on top of that, our lovely mosquitoes were bombarding us throughout the entire time. And at 2 a.m. we called it quits. That's when we walked to our sleeping spot. Slept pretty good. And after that, my friend suggested we just go to a lake. So we went to the lake, we chilled there for a bit, we swam. I didn't record for the day because I was like kind of pissed, kind of tired of filming. And we decided to actually spend the night there. We went to the city and went to have a nice Italian pizza there. After we were done with our pizza, she gave us some dessert, some ice cream. Well, that ice cream wasn't very good after all, was it? Because, as if there was a switch, me and my friend both woke up at 3 a.m. to extreme stomach pain and also nausea. Yeah, that wasn't so pleasant. And after 20 minutes of this, I was like, fuck it, man. Getting the ambulance. Not gonna stay out here, just two of us alone. So we called the ambulance and I finally got us treated, man. And once I knew I was in somewhat good hands with the professionals around me, my body just shut down. I almost went unconscious. It was fucking horrible, to say the least. Well, we got transported to the hospital. They gave us some medicine. Took a really long time to register us because, you know, we're foreigners. And then we were fine. Until 10, when a doctor came and wanted to get us out of the hospital for some reason, even though we were still throwing up, we were still sick. We tried to argue with him, but he just wouldn't listen. And even if we used Google Translator to get our message through to him, he wouldn't care. Luckily, there was this one black guy. He was just a regular nurse. And man, there was a saving grace. Like, God bless him, really. He said, like, no, you can't go. You will stay here until you feel better. And his entire shift, he took care of us, he gave us water, he gave us the medicine, and I'm so thankful. He saved our asses for sure. Then when his shift was over, they wanted to get us off the hospital again. And at that time, we were already feeling better. And I booked a hotel room for us. So then we got to the hotel room. We pretty much spent the entire time there until the next day where we had booked the flight. We took a passenger train to the airport and we waited there, yada yada, usual airport stuff. And pretty much got home safely. But that's pretty much what happened, and that's why I don't have any more footage. Yeah, I wanted to make it a bit interesting, that's why I came here. I just wanted to make a little explanation because otherwise it's just a really abrupt ending. Yeah, as I said, there will be more videos coming soon. But for now, this was the Italy trip and I just hope that you enjoyed the video, the scenery, the fun and laughs we had. That trip will forever stay in my mind for sure. All I've got left to say is thank you very much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the video and until then. Now I've gotta go back down this damn tree.